Enrico said to give you his regards.
That donkey-faced cretin can open his wrist for all I care. Did you bring me something? The silver cigarette case, like we agreed?
No, listen. I can't go on doing this, stealing for you. I'll lose my job.
Do you want to be a servant all your life? You're always talking about leaving Karnaca on a big white boat, never to come back. You spend your days polishing silver cutlery. Come with me, Beatrix. Let's leave.
Could we really get passage on a ship? What if they find us?
You know I'll protect you, just like when we were kids.
I'll think about it. I promise.
Oh, this dust! Oh, no! Oh, Cram! Oh!
Who opened this door?
Maybe the wind or something.
What was that? flows from the fountain to the conservatory basement. There was work being done, so there's greatness in it. It's an animal.
Hello? Wake up!
What?
Conservatory. I wanted to visit this place with Wyman.
Just jealous. If I want to dance, then I can twirl around all I want. Just try and stop me. The overseers and the sisters of the Oracular Order are fanatics. Dedicated to stopping us from living the lives we want.
So why use their own machinery? These music boxes, even when torn apart, they'll bring us bad luck. I don't like it.
Jindosh and Brianna know what they're doing. Their collaboration is unusual, but it pleases Delilah. It's Brianna's obsession.
So it is then. Let's hope that cursed mechanism doesn't pull us.
sister, are you?
Who is this? Who's that?